Now our continuing series on the greatest songs of all time. From 1969, Simon and Garfunkel, The Boxer. And Rolling Stone magazine writes, one of Simon and Garfunkel's most enduring songs. It's about a New York kid who can't find love, a job, or a home. Just those old whores on 7th Avenue. Now, they originally formed the group as Tom and Jerry in 1957 and had their first success with a little hit known as Hey Schoolgirl. Now, they changed the name to Simon and Garfunkel, and the duo rose to fame in 1965, largely on the strength of the hit single The Sound of Silence. The music was also featured in The Graduate, propelling them further into the public consciousness. Now, The Boxer is a folk ballad written by Paul Simon and produced by Roy Holly and Simon and Garfunkel. I think I was reading the Bible around that time, says Paul Simon. That's where I think the phrases such as workman's wages came from, and seeking out the poorer quarters. That was biblical. I think the song was about me. Everybody's beating me up, and I'm telling you now, I'm going to go away if you don't stop. Now, the original recording of the song is one of the duo's most highly produced and took over 100 hours to record. The recording was performed at multiple locations, including St. Paul's Chapel in New York, Columbia Studios, and in Nashville. It spent 10 weeks on the charts, the top spot of number 7. Certainly one of the greatest songs of all time, from 1969, Simon and Garfunkel.
Just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. No more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station when I'm scared. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Bye-la-lie, bye-la-lie-lie, bye-la-lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I've come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Still remains.